Thank God especially for the courageous witness of Christians in this country, sometimes through the blood of martyrs. May this witness continue to inspire us in our mission today. Lord, hear us. We ask the Lord to help us respond effectively to the cry of the poor and the cry of the earth, heeding Pope Francis' teaching that the exploitation of poor and the destructive exploitation of earth are interconnected. Lord, hear us. We pray for the victims of war and violence. The Lord of life and peace bring healing and hope in their brokenness and goodness, and change the hearts of all who pursue self-centered interests through war and conflict. Lord, hear us. We pray for migrants, refugees, and asylum seekers, often forced to flee from protection in the aftermath of devastation and destruction. May they always find a warm welcome in our parishes and our country. Lord, hear us.
And we pray for all who are visiting and celebrating with the Columbans here in our Cathedral, St. George, and for their families and friends. Lord, hear us. And we give thanks for the generosity of our partners and supporters throughout these 100 years of Columban mission. We pray for their needs and all our intentions. Lord, hear us. Let us pray now for those who have gone before us. Let us ask Mother Mary, Mother of our God, to pray with us as we say.
Celebrate.